thought, as he said, that was his chance.
And Andrew is still at it. He's just done the absolute best turn set, so he's improved on his own improvement. 114.9 miles an hour through the Craner curves. And he may be greeted by the checkered flag. It's not out yet, the flag is 36 seconds away.